Welcome guys! Welcome back to another Assassin's Creed Syndicate video!
Time but to deploy for a diversion.
Okay, some more microphone broke, apparently. I wasted 52 minutes recording this episode. And I realized my work was turned off. So I have to,
I'm on my way, start. Sir David.
So, yeah. Actually, I have to restart the game. I have to restart my recording. So that's cool, isn't it? Yeah, that's pretty cool, right? Yeah. It's actually pretty fucking annoying. We said 52 minutes making this death video. And, yeah. 52 minute video. It got corrupted. My microphone's on or something.
Hello, boys.
Hey, man. Oh, for fuck's sake. No! Sparta! Why did she never Sparta? But Jacob Friday. I really have to restart the game. Play like for what? 10 minutes? So I can get back to the actual gameplay where I left off last time. That sucks. Join us in, I'll send us the lab. You'll probably get off. That's not. Yeah, that's what it's. That one. What if we don't detach? Come. Does this ring just stop? Goodbye! Okay, let's get back to the gameplay with Arnold.
How's it going, guys? Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate.
Smells like Jacob's cooking.
So, we're playing this game again. Stop it, you know, it's pretty good.
Yep!
So, at least, it's gonna be fun. Yep. Goodbye!
I'll keep you busy while I head into your lab.
First, I got to use, I currently use it London, currently. But you'll see it, in next episode, after this episode, I guess you could say that. Yeah. So, I guess we arrived.
Follow me down the tracks.
Yeah, follow me. Follow me.
You stay here. And keep a lookout.
Alright.
Keep a lookout.
Shout if I get any bother.
Also, the only shouting you'll do here is
first for
your mom's getting fucked.
Can't be too careful.
Stop. Can we get a triple? Oh, baby, a triple!
See that woman there?
Two enemies up there. That's part.
See, I was pretty smart. I was pretty smart, actually, because I want the instant cereal. Get out of here, ground, poopa, booty, papity! God fucking over this. Try it! I'm about to level up soon, so that's pretty good, man. The skill table that, you know, you can use to level up yourself and you know, your stuff. But yeah, that's pretty good, man. That is pretty good. Hello!
I need 2 more weeks with the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted attention.
You've
been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
I ride you like a mouse.
I will return tomorrow. If you will not unlock the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves.
You're everything. Good day. Fall asleep.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
My mom!
Get that man to interrogation! Then I want him brought to the lab.
What lab? You mean like 32?
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission.
So I must not, I guess interpretation means that I should not leave, I must stay on my mission, really? Do the main quest, I guess. Just what,
You watch!
Yes, I have to, keep doing my main mission because, fucking don't dare, you can't. You got fisted by a stick up your ass. Like your mom. That's pretty funny. That looks pretty good. I'm sorry, mom. That was a creepy joke. Goodbye! You two people! God damn it! It's not trespassing. You don't trespass here, it's your mom! I'm not over here, you fuck! You asked me! I fucking whistled so you would come over! Bloody hell, you're stupid! Get stabbed! Get fucked! You took your cool! Get the brick! Pussy! Hey man! I'm pretty sure he saw me looting his friend's dead body. He's like, it's fine. You don't believe me though. He's always dying. Let's start the video game. You can't respawn here. Well, I mean, this is a video game, but okay. Bye. Wait, they lost me.
Really there.
They saw me go up. They're like, eh, whatever. It's whatever. We see shit happen like this every day. We see our stations that I need. Laboratory.
All reconnaissance patrols.
God, I need to keep my. I can't go back to Boris. Boris not that great. Kurva! Okay, that's better.
What do you wish me to elaborate upon, my lord? I am all ears.
I will take them too if you do not answer me. Who sent
headshot! Throw a fucking smoke bomb at this head. Hey man. How you doing?
Ah, thank you kindly. I was never such a squeaky fix.
Not
when
round, bro.
What do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me and then we can parley, m'lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
Give me the information.
It's underground.
Where?
The car is a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Underground and the
cosmic.
You got yourself in. I trust you can get yourself
in. That's not enough.
Not to worry, m'lady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from the carnival days.
Charming.
Okay, it's underground and cosmic key. That's not enough information. My fuck's sake, but that's something, okay? That's something. That's some information. But that's not good enough. If I didn't have eagle vision, I'll be just fucked. I mean, how would we know who had the key? How would we know? We wouldn't. That's the thing. And that's stupid. I'm pretty pissed about it. For fuck's sake, I have to stay Arnold! Don't go police! God damn it!
Intruder!
Hello! Ow, boom, babidi! Stop! Don't cast me! Oh no, goodbye! Intruder, what do you mean? It's not my intruder. It's not fucking bad. Hey man. But did I just want something? I thought I was scared. It's pretty good. Hey, it's pretty good, man. The thing about out accent is sometimes when you try to do Arnold, it just sometimes reaches to Boris by itself. I don't know how to control it. This is really annoying for me, because my whole career is based on Arnold Schwarzenegger and his language. I mean, his accent, not language.
Slice of Freud!
Not a chance! If you know my technique and how I dodge your attacks, it should be pretty obvious how to attack, you have to attack me! Why don't they go both at the same time? They would have more chance of beating my ass though! It's kind of stupid that they attack at the same time. This thing is very stupid. They could do... Damn it! What the hell? See that? See that? That they didn't last them a chance. What the fuck? And how did they know that where's the secret lab? It says it's underground, so it must be somewhere not high. So that makes a little bit sense. But we don't know what direction is the damn lab! How do we know? We don't know the information that it's underground and it was the key to open. What the fuck? How does she know? It doesn't make sense. It just doesn't make sense. It's stupid. But hey, this is, you know, this is life. It doesn't make sense sometimes. No, I should be here. I think you should be here. Now let me loot your body. Nah. I got stuck on the real thing. Fuck, let's fight this guy now. Sparta. Excuse me. I think I ate my chips. Yeah, I'm a pro gamer. I eat chips behind computers. What do you have against it? Nothing. Because it's not your right to judge me. PC Master is confirmed. You fuck. Hey, I got W. Hey, we want to level up to level 2. What do you got? 3 pounds? That's it? What do you have? Boy! 3 pounds, one throwing knife. Well, I guess static doesn't, you know, they don't pay a lot to these shitty guards. That's pretty good. It's kind of sad, because I'm pretty hell starting family. Kurva! Go back to Kurva! Wait, why do I just go back to Boris for some reason? There we go again. Why, yeah. It's annoying. You try to do one accent and it goes fucking to fucking Boris for some reason when you try to do honor.
There
yeah, that's pretty annoying.
The entrance to Boris's lab.
Why are you fucking wanking? Man, yeah, right? That's pretty easy. We'll complete this mission and we'll end the episode, I guess. This mission will last, you know, for a bit. After we complete this thing and we start heading up somewhere else, I guess I'll end the episode there. Going there for real.
Back on track.
Alright, back on track! I was glitching. What? What happened? Yeah. Okay, another leveling up thing. Double assassination. I can do. So when I'm in air, I mean when I'm climbing, I'm climbing some kind of object, you know, a pole or something. And there's an enemy down there, right? I can do a double kill, but last time I could do only one kill. So hey, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. See this? Double kill, and I leveled up once again. So I got another skill. So that's pretty good. No, I have not played this game before, but I know the basics of this. I know the basics. So that's pretty good. What's she doing with that? I don't know. Damn it, I'm gonna get that. Goodbye! Let's run. Goodbye then, I guess. I was busy. He has to go. Go fuck yourself. I'm not enough time for retards like you. What does she do on the leaping time? When she could have jumped with the fucking pie? And if she... Okay, listen. Or if I go back to Boris. Listen. She fucking dives into the water. She's like, oh, pop, do you? That's pretty cool, I guess.
Piece of Eden.
Wow, it's so cool.
Increase the electricity.
Increase the power by what? You have 50%. I need power. Maximum overdrive! Maximum power! Maximum power! Activate the power source! Upgrade! Decrease the power by 50%. It's overloading. Hey man, it's pretty cool. But, holy shit! Hold up! You see that guy? He was the one who was flipping the switches and controlling the power. So like, power up to what? More power? And there's another guy like him! They look the same! What the fuck? Wow. Doesn't make sense, game. Didn't think about it, huh? Now did you, faggot? Climb up, it'll be fine. Hey, no pain, no gain, right? Yes, sir, Della. What's that fucking ball guy, y'all?
It is time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
No, don't be afraid. It's fucking 10 o'clock. I'm not. It's 10 p.m. You have to go to sleep.
Protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Sarek.
Miss
Thorn has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
Thank you.
We fight to gain what we cannot take with us.
We fight.
It's in our nature.
What we cannot take with us. What's the point of fighting then if you can't take it with you? That's a real question. That's a real question. What's happening? What's happening? I'm really scared. I hear these voices. Ah! Oh boy. Oh shit. We gotta get out of here.
I have to get out of here.
Yeah, we gotta fucking get out of here. No shit!
I must find
you could have died there. Well, that is question, man. How the fuck? Is this such a perfect passage for her? How is that possible? Look, it's a fucking perfect tunnel! What the fuck? In the real world, that's basically impossible.
Come on!
You'd be really lucky if those pieces of the building go out like that. You'd be really lucky. It really lands like that. Like a perfect passage for an assassin to get out. That's pretty interesting, huh? And yeah, only extra 75 pounds for no fucking reason. That's just great, man. That's just fucking great. That's... God damn it.
What was that explosion?
What explosion?
Evie?
Your mom's explosion?
Piece of metal detonated and took the lab with it.
The magic lump of hyperbolic metal. I'm shocked.
Simply because you have never valued the pieces does not
all
mean...
went according to plan.
Well, Fiona...
There was a slight complication.
How slight?
The lab exploded.
Jacob.
You derailed a train.
Oh, he did. Did he?
It's better than exploding the fucking lab, okay? Don't blame me.
I killed my target.
Then
all in all, a successful mission in spite of you two.
What about London?
I didn't derail a train.
What about
it? Fucking guys.
We're wasting our time out here.
You know as well as I do that London has been the domain of the Templars for the last 100 years.
Shut up, I'm going to laugh.
They are far too strong yet. Patience.
The Templars have found a new piece of Eden.
Sir David is dead. They do not know how to use it. The council shall guide us. Sound advice that your father would have seconded. I shall see you back in Crawley.
I don't want to go to Crawley, Mom.
Patience, Evie.
The gentle sound of opportunity passing us by.
So what's stopping us? London is waiting to be liberated.
Forget Crawley.
Father would have wanted us to listen.
Oh, Father, you could continue his legacy in London.
Freeing future generations from a city ruled by Templars. You know, Jacob Fry, you might just be right.
I told you, bitch, I'm going to London.
Shall we?
So I'm right. When I go to London, I go to London.
Let's.
No fucking stop.
Onward to London.
Yeah, I'm with the one. Fuck that guy. Just let's go back to Crawley. Yeah, why not? And I said, fuck you, I'm going to run. So, yeah. How long is this movie? So it's currently like 20 minutes longer.
You've only had a taste of our latest acquisition from Abstergo, but I want to check in on Sean and Rebecca. I still think attacking a Templar is a mistake.
Sure about that? Why mistake you to be your mom? Get wrecked, nerd! Can someone charge me at 65%? This shit is gonna die soon. Oh, those are names? Clay? Oh, Clay, hey, it's pretty
cool. Call Dr. Grammatica.
Nice, you got that? Oh god, she's ugly.
Come on. What is Isabel? What a lovely surprise.
Our mutual friends will be here shortly to search for the artifact.
left.
Once it's located,
is this
I'll
a fucking zombie? He's doing human experiment with people, I guess.
Prick.
It's people like you that give historians a bad name.
I think
I'm
sounds
afraid
somewhere.
I don't have time for you today, Mr. Hastings.
Yeah, Mr. Hastings.
Thank you for making my job.
That guy too.
Oh shit!
I know these guys.
It does look grim.
I know her.
Master Burke.
Yeah, I know that.
Agent Acosta.
That guy in glasses.
Deal with
that. I know
please.
That guy with a scar on his
Move
face.
It.
Explosion. And yeah,
Hunt
I remember the guy
now.
With a scar. That guy with glasses. The guy with glasses was like an Assassin's Creed. I don't remember. But
all they had to do was wait
game.
For you to search the data.
I remember
Their
that.
Stunt has put the whole operation at risk. You need to synchronize
Hold
Jacob up. And
Let
Evie
me find
memory.
The game.
Find something that Hold puts up. Us ahead of the enemy. Time is of the essence, and lives are now clearly on the line. Good luck.
Oh yeah, yeah. That guy with a scar is from Assassin's Creed Rogue. Yeah, that's what it's, that's what the game from is from. Yeah. Cool. So that's cool, I guess. Cool information. If you don't play the Rogue Assassin's Creed, that's kind of stupid because you wouldn't understand what the fuck's happening currently. It's like a flashback back in the time. Where Ezio Auditore, you know, that crap. That was my shit. Assassin's Creed is like someone with Ezio Auditore. I had to do something with him. There were Mr. Hastings and Ezio. I remember them. Those two of them. Yeah, there was a
Never seen so
a
many
girl
people
too.
All at once.
Yeah.
Churning seas of life.
Because it's back in the time.
It's just a way farther.
It's like a flashback.
Now, to find Henry Green and formulate a plan of attack against the Templars.
Showing what happened.
Assassin watching over London.
Before Ezio.
Did you not listen the first three times?
Assassin's Creed,
listen
Ezio.
To what?
Oi, watch it.
Beg pardon, sir.
Hi, Matt.
Oi! Come back here, you filthy
Finn wanker! You filthy wanker! Fucking stealing my money! One day, you'll die from stealing money from people. Like, if you rob a guy with the fucking gun, you're dead! You're gonna die. Commander, what are you doing?
You little mobsman, keep it.
Well, well, what do we have here?
A guy who will kick your ass.
Property.
Who says your father? You didn't play it. No fucking scope.
Excellent. What else does London have to offer?
Hey, what's up?
Now is not the time for tourism, Jacob. Now's the time to find Henry Green. I've always been the quicker climber, haven't I?
Bitch.
Not since we were two.
Race you to the highest vantage point.
Bitch, I'm the fastest here. Don't you dare. Don't you fucking dare. Fucking. Oh!
You're
oh!
Not on my watch!
No! How dare you, you cunt! Ah! Nice try, bitch! Okay, I guess,
Where is Mr. Green's shop located? It was marked on Father's map.
And we can't get the bright that I actually
Two
won her in the race.
Equal in height. One female, one male. 2 decades old.
Yeah.
And those devilish smiles.
No.
You must be the Fright.
Oh my god, we're Fright twins?
Henry
oh,
Green,
for real?
At your service.
Henry Green, you.
I was sorry to learn
you're
about
black?
Your father's passing.
You know Henry was
Thank
black.
You.
It doesn't match your name.
What can you tell
black.
Us about Crawford Starrick?
You shouldn't get on Henry.
I suppose the council Henry. Desires news.
Give him like Tyrone or something.
London must be freed to provide a better future for all of its citizens.
Black
well,
dick.
Thank goodness the council
something.
Saw reason
can
and sent you to aid us.
Yes. Thank goodness.
Yeah, I'm a racist.
Unfortunately, I am the bearer okay. of bad news. Today, Starrick sits at the helm of the most sophisticated Templar infrastructure known in the Western
it's
world.
Okay.
Every class, every borough, the gangs, the industries.
Your mom.
His reach extends all across London.
Cool.
Of course, suffers a gang leader. Firm, but fair.
Yeah, fair, sure.
Well, I have uniforms. And I'll unite
and girls, we have to wear skirts.
Disenfranchised outsiders under one name. That's it, Evie. We can rally them to our side.
Oh, like the way that you rallied those car players at the Oakbrook Tavern into the river.
Oh, that was different. They beat me at whist. I can see it now.
Daunting.
We'll call ourselves the Rooks.
Did you guys hear it?
You're never good at chess either.
If you have a better plan,
find the Peace of Eden.
Oh. Well, let me show you the lay of the land. Shall we?
Yeah, I guess. Well, this is where, I guess, where we end the episode. Right after I climbed, tower. I guess I'll end the episode right after I synchronize. Yeah, I guess I'll do it. Then I'll have to upload my fucking video, which just takes a long time. Because it's full 180p. It is pretty. It takes a lot of time to upload.
Look at what Starrick has done to the city. Whitechapel is riddled with crime. Child labor, despite regulations. A gang known as the Blighters overruns the streets.
Cool story,
and Templars manipulating behind the scenes. As in all the other boroughs, we need to return this city to the people who built it in the first place.
We will free London from Starrick. You have my word.
And my Rooks.
Miss Fry, your passion is inspiring. Come, let us return to my shop and I can bring you up to date on the rest.
Sorry, I assume that. Find it. Catch. Perfect timing. Okay, that's it. That was a good episode. Well, I guess see you maybe tomorrow. Yeah, goodbye. And I'll try to upload as much as I can, I guess that. Yeah. Goodbye.